Stana Katić, kanadska glumica podrijetlom iz Hrvatske, u svojoj je 18 godina dugoj karijeri glumila u popularnim američkim serijama kao što su Hitna služba, 24, Heroji, te imala glavnu ulogu u čak 8 sezona serije Castle. Svoje korijene ponosno ističe u intervjuima jer njezini su roditelji još u vrijeme Jugoslavije, ni ne poznajući se, otišli u bijeli svijet trbuhom za kruhom, jedan iz okolice Sinja, a drugi iz Vrlike.
Both of them moved when they were teenagers, right? They were really young. Through a return visit, he met my mom in London, and that was that.
You were as a kid in Croatia, you also got married in Croatia.
Yes, it's a beautiful part of the world. And especially Dalmatia, Dalmatia is extraordinary. And so to me, it fills my gut every time I get to go and visit and enjoy time there and spend time with family, with friends and so on. It's really a spectacular part of the planet.
Where did you get married in Croatia?
I got married outside of Split, actually. So inland a little bit, right on the river Cetina.
Do you speak Croatian?
Yeah, well, I mean, of course.
Please.
You know, you can't grow up in a household that without speaking it.
So may I ask you something?
Go ahead.
Kako si?
Dobro, hvala.
I read that your colleagues want to learn Croatian on the set.
They're always asking about travels that I've done, and they're always eager to find out my experience. We always share, you know, when we have time off. It's like, where do you go? What are you doing? And some of them have traveled recently, so I've heard about their trips.
And I read that you know how to make some Croatian dishes.
Yes.
Which?
Blitva. I like the basics, like pura and blitva and things like that. Yeah, that makes me very happy.
Husband is also Croatian, or?
His parents are from that region. His father is from the north and his mom is from Dalmatia, yes.
Is that how you met? Or
no, his cousins babysat me as a child. And that's kind of how we met. We met through this kind of connection of friends and family friends.
Stana i suprug Kris Brkljač prije dolaska na televizijski festival Monte Carlo posjetili su Plitvička jezera. 39-godišnja glumica na festivalu je promovirala svoju novu seriju Absentia.
You really made it in Hollywood, I would say, right?
I've worked very hard and it's nice to be able to have creature comforts based on that, you know? It's nice to be able to do what I love and to also create a home and a life out of that.
You don't believe in destiny, that you believe in hard work.
I really do. I truly do. I believe that when a person has a purpose and works towards that purpose diligently, I think anything is possible.
Get us some drinks and keep your eyes peeled for us, okay?
You always knew you wanted to be an actress, right?
Yeah. I mean, I studied all sorts of things in university, but I finished off in drama, and it was something that I always wanted to do. So then I moved to Los Angeles finally at the very end.
I see that everybody loves you. You have so many fans here. So how do you travel incognito?
Sometimes, of course, people might recognize me. I feel like it's more based on my voice than it is on my look. I have a pretty nice group of people. They're, in general, quite sweet and kind, and so they're very kind of respectful about letting me have my private time with my family and friends, and
oh,
then
really?
Also kind of being here and supportive when it's more of a work-based situation. Yeah,
you have 3 People Choices Awards. That means people really like you.
Yeah, well, yoo-hoo! Kind of need that in order to work.
14 Foxtrot, take one.
They all confirmed that Anita...
What is your secret of success?
Having a wonderful group of family and friends. And by that, I mean, when I say family, I mean, of course, my husband, my partner. And a great group of friends, because these are the people that are a constant source of love and support, and they also keep me really grounded.
Yes.
And I think those are my 2 resources.
Okay, that's it. And for the end, something in Croatian, please.
Okay.
For the audience.
Puno vam hvala.